Alright guys, this is Z-Man Trucker back at you. My last video, if you happen to look at it, I was en route to Fresno from, I believe it was Seattle, Washington. And of course it was a long video, so I didn't record the whole thing. So right now I'm on another route. I'm actually in Vicksburg, Louisiana, and I'm on my way to Alabama to, what the hell's the name of the damn town? Let me just take a look at my log here, see if it tells me where I'm heading. Auburn, Alabama. Okay, interesting. Okay, so I'm on my way to Auburn. You'll notice the truck that I have right here. This is my rig. This is a 1974 Kenworth W900A. It is actually the same truck that was used in Smokey and the Bandit, that snowman's truck. Although mine's a little bit more modified. I got a little more bells and whistles on my version of it than he does. I have his the cab paint job on, so I kind of painted my one of my trailers sort of like the cab. So we're taking some stuff to Auburn, Alabama. So right now I'm sitting at a way station. Somewhere in Vicksburg, Louisiana. So let's see if we can get the Sam Mac out here.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. For some reason, my fan doesn't stay running up on top when I turn it on. But, you know, it's not fancy schmancy like all the other trucks I have. I could have put a bigger sleeper on it, but I wanted to keep it more like the snowman's cab. So, alright, we're going to head on out to Auburn. I don't know why I say Auburn. I'm just going to put my digital log up for a second. I still have, this is an 8-hour trip, so it's probably about a 15-minute trip in real time. So let's see where we, how far we can get with this. Already on the scale, so I pulled over here to rest. p.m. in the afternoon. Mississippi border. down. Dumbass. Now you decide to speed up. Lucky I'm not up there. Push you off the road. I've mentioned in previous videos every time they do an update, quite frequently, because I'm in a beta version cars and experimental version of the game. So every time they have an update, I'm going to do something extra here. Often I have to restart the game, which is what the case has happened from my trip from Washington State to Fresno. When I made that stop in Fresno to take a break so I could post a video for it, they did another update. So I had to start from scratch again. And the reason that is that the mods that I'm using, aren't always compatible with the latest version. Mods are downloadable content by third-party vendor freebies. A lot of stuff is real good, some of it's not so good. I usually get the good stuff from the Steam Workshop of the game. But some of the stuff doesn't work, and when it doesn't work, it causes the game to crash and I have to start all over again. So I did. And what I did that I didn't have in the other game at the time is I didn't have the coast-to-coast map in how that latest version of the coast-to-coast map and how it's going. Of course. Now I've got several Kenworths, but I don't like to make sure I provide the Phillips 74. truck is, but it's kind of cool. I also have Kenworth K100E. You remember PJ and the Bears. And I have a W990, which is a great Kenworth. You'll notice on the Kenworth. Back in the 70s, late 70s, I was a fan, I don't know the model number, but it's a Peterbilt, but it's a Campbell. Somewhat like the Kenworth K100E, except it's a Peterbilt. That's the only one I haven't come across yet that nobody seems to have. Okay. heavy rain, you can stop any time. It's drizzling right now. The police. check it all, but that would require me to interrupt my look at the screens. That there was an update, and it was cut off, whatever, like that happened. I'm running into 65.
Game, or to move assets, I have to have a garage.
Okay, if you come in, Jen, you only got another 41 minutes. W990 has a digital dashboard. It's got all the bells and whistles of the digitized. My imagination is this little green car in front of me. It's got a left front tire wobbling. I've got headsets on, but I have my monitor speakers on, not my headset. I just use the microphone on the headset, so that might be my problem. The engine stalled for the first time.
Turn right.
Oh God, I'm here. All right, they're gonna cost me a lot of money to have something come out and fix it. left. Out.